Cut your wires to 56 millimeters and strip 8 millimeters from each end. Cut your final wire to 130 millimeters. Secure your crimps into the Powerpole housings. Add an empty housing to space apart the connections. Use a 15 amp terminal for the first crimp and 30 amp terminals for the remaining ones.